What's going on, guys? We are back with our Madden 21 franchise mode with your New England Patriots. And in the last episode, we improved to 7-1.
Of America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina. It's a special Halloween presentation of the NFL on EA Sports.
What? Obviously, we're going to be trying to
as EA Sports welcomes you inside Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte.
Obviously, we're going to be trying to protect the football better.
Everything was ablaze, everything was allowed here in Bank of America Stadium as Carolina emerged from their tunnel. And we are ready to go as the Panthers get set to match up with the New England Patriots. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, and Charles, we look at this Panther ball club as they enter play here. They come in playing pretty good football, winners of four of their last six games. On the other side of the field for the visiting Patriots, they come in off another victory a weekend ago. That ran their win streak up to seven now.
And I think that win last week established them as Super Bowl frontrunners. They're playing with confidence and swagger. And
wait, what? They're Super Bowl frontrunners?
Look at the Patriot offense and quarterback Matt Jones, the rookie out of Alabama, the number 15 overall pick in 2021.
And what a performance in his last game. A couple touchdown passes, that was positive.
But more than two interceptions.
Yeah, that's not what he's looking for.
And Harris gets a pretty big gain up the middle.
It's the only thing.
And that's what he hangs his hat on after last week's game.
In a word, I would say productive, finding the end zone three different times.
Is it possible that you're really underselling it? Three touchdowns, you're going to call him productive?
What do you want?
This guy had a nose for the end zone.
He was good.
Had a snoop full, didn't he? How about that? Big time game.
They got two of the three they needed there. Leaves him with third and just a yard.
And Felton has...
Set it down. Defense had a chance to get off the field here on the opening drive, couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one cap.
Then that'll be a nice little gain of 5 yards.
And didn't get it done.
5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. This is Harris.
And Harris will be stopped inches short. Oh, and Aguilar makes a man miss. Gets a pretty big gain. Yeah, we're going to try to keep Mac Jones giving him some easy throws. And Demetrius Harris.
And after getting tackled, he's still down and looking very slow to get up.
And that pass is almost picked off. High ankle sprain.
In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
On the return, here comes Smith out of the end zone. And a good return is he'll be stopped.
Obviously, he's going to be. And Sam Darnold. Ooh. Yeah, but looks like this is coming back.
In sync with each other, whether it's zone blocking, power running game, no matter what, he understands how to read them and find the creases that they
A fake to McCaffrey. Now Darnold. That one's gonna be complete to David Moore. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. The Panthers have the first. It's a gain of 12. A give running left. It's McCaffrey. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
Yeah, this could be a long day.
Out of the shotgun, here's Darnold. Throw left side, McCaffrey.
And it's been caught by McCaffrey. Now we picked off, and it's Jalen Mills.
Picked off by Jalen Mills. And his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and no more. Big Derek Brown making the stop.
Ramondre Stevenson. He will get a nice little gain of 5.
Well, this defense for the Panthers, they played extremely well last week in the win over Atlanta.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the
Feltland.
Down as they're able to get the third down conversion. On the handoff, Stevenson.
Oh, and Stevenson breaks free.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside.
And he will get down to the 20.
Gotta give a nod of appreciation to some of those guys up front over on that left side. Several key blocks sprung here.
No appreciation for the guys from the backside. They didn't allow any
kids table.
Okay, so front side guys, good, yeah. Back side guys,
man,
that's what you're supposed to do.
I've had better.
Okay, either way, worked out quite well, didn't it? A nice sizable gain.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
and Stevenson. And it'll be first and goal. And he will get down to the one. And he's in, touchdown. Yeah, I prefer having a power back as the number one running back. Pass broken up. JOK is there with this tackle. And McCaffrey goes nowhere. Nice stop them short on fourth down. Honestly, I'm not sold on. Honestly, I don't think we're Super Bowl. I don't think we're a Super Bowl team. And he would get a gain of a yard. And a nice little hit by Gregory Newsom. and I do like the defensive play there. Shit. Yep, got it. And Robbie Anderson. Take him back.
You need your wide receivers as blockers. Sometimes they get a hole. The big runs are often a result of what they do on the perimeter. In this case, got caught holding, and this one come back.
And that's a gain of six on the first down run.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
Darnold completes it. And always spins past him and into space. And he'll wind up getting this.
Nice play by
inside the 20.
By Moore.
Getting it to him in space, pacing big time. That winds up going for 31. So big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. To throw is Darnold. And he'll dump this off to his running back McCaffrey. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Give him 7 on the play, and it'll be a second down. Here's Darnold. He's going to drop this down to McCaffrey.
And KJ Wright was there with the stop.
At the 3-yard line. That leads us to a first and goal. It's a pickup.
And it's at the 2-minute warning.
Mark of the first half, 10-0 our score. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
And Darnold will find the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina.
Sam Darnold, his 17th touchdown now on the season. And the Panthers are able to get this.
That's happened, I expected that.
Taking it about the one. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more.
Oh, and that's going to be Aguilar down the sideline. Touchdown, New England.
Nelson Aguilar, his second touchdown on the season. And the Patriots are able to strike quickly for six. And we didn't even get a chance to settle in for that drive. A quick strike of 75 yards, and they find the end zone.
Don't you get the sense that film study was behind this one, that they saw something that they thought they could take advantage of? The key is calling it in the right situation. Knowing when it exists to go to it, they did exactly that. They've got to feel really good about what they did in advance of this game.
Just looking down at the sideline now, their defense is like, man, can you have strung that out just a few plays? Give us a break. Back out there.
Hey, man, get that water break and get on out there and play.
This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything?
And Darnold lays it out, and that's going to be a first down. Nice play by Darnold.
Stoppage will come with a little under a
to go in this first half. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. Darnold now to throw. And break. The tight end's got it. The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Throwing again is Darnold.
That ball is incomplete.
It's out of bounds, incomplete. Robbie Anderson, the man he was looking for.
40 seconds left.
Now it's Darnold.
Going to be caught by Moore.
And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots 28. That'll be a pickup of 10 as they try to recover from this 10-point deficit. First down, it's Darnold. Gets this to his running back.
And JOK.
That will go as a pickup of 7 on the 7th play of the drive. Now a signal and a timeout call. As it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play.
Kick is up, and it is good.
Taking it about the 1. And out a little across the 25 to the 27.
Patriots in knee formation.
The final second ticks by, and that's going to do it for the first half of play. So we are at halftime here on Halloween. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports halftime report. Coach.
Okay, Brandon, make sure you avoid the crazies out there and welcome in everybody to this Halloween edition of our EA Sports Halftime Report. We'll start up at TIAA Stadium in Jacksonville, and those two are tied up as they play the second quarter. From there, we'll head down to the Big Easy. Check on the Saints at home at the Superdome. And at this point, they trail the visiting Atlanta Falcons. Two touchdown passes there for the former MVP, Matt Ryan. Finally, let's get down to Miami to see what's going on with the Dolphins. And that game has gone to halftime with the visiting Texans out on top. Brandon Cooks, 8.
And just like that, on we head to half number 2. The Panthers going to get the football first, trailing here as well as we resume play in this second half. On the return, here comes Smith out of the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
And that pass is going to be caught by the tight end, Bates.
Play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers, a little bit more to the perimeter perhaps. But above all, play your game.
From the 29, Darnold got his man complete over the middle. That's Anderson.
Yeah, I read that.
The completion, and it sets up a third down.
And he finds the open man.
And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Give him 18 on the play. So into Pat's territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Darnold. Again, he finds Moore. And he is tackled inside the 40.
And Moore catches it and is down around the 36.
So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Delpit comes in and makes the tackle.
Following the pickup of 4, here's second and 6.
over the head of McCaffrey. And he would be stopped a yard short, a few yards short. And the kick is up, and it is good. And Stevenson gets
a Patriots first down as the tackle made just shy of the 40. Throwing Jones. They'll fire this deep for Gallup.
And that's me picked off. And McCaffrey breaks a tackle.
He got so excited thinking his guy was open that he made it easy for the defensive back to go get the football.
72 yards on the ground for him now, 9 carries.
And the Panthers have taken the lead. And the ball comes out. And that'll be a catch by Jacoby Myers.
On the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. They'll get 11, but still a little short. Fourth down. They'll try and run for it. A big roll of the dice on fourth and one, but it pays off. They can.
Okay. I was not sure if he got there. Forcing another
to throw on third down. Jones. Hunter Henry brings it in.
And it's gonna be caught by Hunter Henry.
And he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get. Jackson now on first and 10. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
I don't know what this says about me, but I love successful runs up the middle when the blocking is so well executed like that.
And it doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking, whether it's a power scheme, when you have a blocker on a defender.
And Stevens finds the end zone. Touchdown, New England.
Smith chooses not to return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. And onto the field, here come the Panthers. And they will be looking to answer the touchdown. Their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter, and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. A pass there over the middle to start things out. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10.
Wait, why is Mills? Well, I guess you're picked off the wrong. And the ball comes out!
And it's picked up by the Patriots. Pass the 20. And they will finally get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. This is Stevenson.
And Stevenson will get down to the 3.
The goal line at the 3. 93 yards rushing for him now, as he has been tremendous all day long. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. Back to throw. Jones flush to his right.
Touchdown, Aguilar. That's going to be 31-20.
Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And that pushes the lead up to 11. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And Smith not going to bring it out, so it's a touchback. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And the script really is flipped for them. The momentum on the other sideline, and now they have to try and battle back from the two-score deficit. And from the 25, they work this to the 29.
This can be Bates.
This possession means so much for them. They've got to focus on this drive and find a way to make this a one-possession game. Yes. Got to get a score.
Yeah, so good with a field goal. Don't necessarily need a touchdown. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. At that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him?
And nice shoestring tackle by JOK. Well, I had to cut that.
When you're in zone coverage, because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. You're able to keep the quick
pass broken up.
Jonathan Jones that time, the one who got a hand in, knocked it away. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. Fourth down for Darnold.
And that's we picked off J.C. Jackson.
Interception there.
Yeah, you're right about that, Brandon. Let's face it. It's not always how you start.
to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
Now a pass dumped off to his running back.
He has an entourage. And Stevenson will almost get it all back right here. That's me caught and down to the one. Jones touchdown, Patriots. Michael Gallup. Accident.
They let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you try not to give up bigger plays,
oh shit, my bad.
As fast as you should on other throws.
So into Pat's territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 46. They'll run the screen with Hubbard. 7 yards there on the first down screen play. Working with a second and 3. Down under 2 minutes to go in this football game.
Oh, and that'll be and Anderson will pick up the first down. and Chuba Hubbard. And that'll be a touchdown, Carolina. Run a shotgun to run this clock out. Oh, nice block, you pussy. And that should just about do it. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you don't... actually, yeah, let's see how long... what's the name gonna be out for? I think he should be eligible to come back. God, next week. Yeah, we're gonna. Ravens are 8-0. Rams are 7-2. How are they ahead of us? Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all... The Bengals are... Dog, stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.